No. I know. Yep. Looks like it.
I think I should be fine.
Yeah.
More smell. I'll put down this. I'll put down this.
Oh, yeah.
Turn into the horse.
Ooh. What? How's foul there?
Unplug your
Edmund punch bags.
Maybe if Elliot's feeling up to it, we can bring him to the fountain class.
Yup.
Because Elliot has no daycare this week.
I know.
And it'll give your mom one less kid for an hour.
Yup.
The only thing we have tomorrow is a dentist.
I know.
Which, if I was you, I'd tell her that you didn't give her permission to talk to your parents.
I will.
Because you didn't.
I know.
You only, her name's Carol, right?
No, Erica.
I mean Erica. You only gave Erica permission to talk to Kim, Funk, and Dee Dee.
Yup.
I only said Kim Funk because you have an aunt named Kim.
Yup.
You only gave Erica permission to talk to Kim Funk and Dee Dee.
Yup.
That was it.
Yup.
You didn't give her permission to talk to your parents.
Nope.
Because they don't need to know what you say to your therapist has to stay with your therapist.
I know.
It can't be. She can't tell other people.
I know.
Just like the woman I'm going to be seeing, she can't tell other people.
Nope.
If they do, they get in trouble.
Yep.
Jean Adams or whatever.
Yeah, Jean Adams.
If she tells other people what I say, so she'll be getting in trouble.
Yep.
Like, that's the red line.
Yep. I think so.
That's the red line?
Yep. Miranda's the only one up there.
She hasn't been home in a while.
I know.
She wasn't home when we got off the blue line.
Nope.
Or when we went down.
Nope.
She checked the mail.
Yup.
I don't know what's in number threes. Probably just that freaking yellow paper we got.
Probably. Looks like her apartment is vacant too.
Find out in July if we get in the Willowwood.
Yep.
And then our friend Amanda, the one that used to work here with the American, said, yeah, she would go back to Willowwood too.
I know.
She said she really don't want to, but she said she would.
I know.
Because
it's
a place to live.
Yep.
Right around the motel.
Oh, yeah.
And Miranda says that, Miranda said that they cleaned up the dirt, they got rid of the dirt. I think Tyler said the same thing.
Yeah.
And Even though Dee Dee wants us in Manchester, there's drugs there too.
I know.
Bennington hasn't had much heroin overdoses lately.
Nope.
They've only had what? None?
One.
I think they've only had one in the beginning of the new year.
Yep.
I think it was on in Woodford or something.
Somewhere
in Bennington.
I think it was in Woodford.
But we all, Bennington County has only had one heroin overdose in the new year.
Yep.
And that's not bad.
No.
Compared to last year.
Oh yeah.
Last year's has probably been about 100 or more.
Yep.
Fuck, there was one right where we used to, up to where we used to run up Paul's house.
Yep.
The brick building up the corner.
Yep.
That 17-year-old or 16-year-old.
Yep.
That 16-year-old.
Oh, yeah.
Because I think she was 16.
I think so.
And she didn't make it.
Nope. She didn't make it.
But so far this year, we've only had like one.
Yep.
And that's not bad.
That's not bad.
Holy traffic's all the way up to the fall on North Street.
Yep.
I read mine. Instead of taking the pass, we can go right down here and cut behind the Eagles.
Yep.
And walk down that.
Yep.
Walk down behind the Eagles and walk. Walk down past the behind the Eagles and down behind CCB and Wick.
Yep.
And go that way where the town trucks used to park.
Yep.
Because then it'll be right there.
Oh yeah.
Stuff like that.
Yep.
I think St. Francis is tomorrow.
I don't know.
I'll have to look at the paper.
Yeah.
I'll have to look at the paper when we get back.
I know.
Me, you, and Elliot.
Yep.
They ain't gonna know that he ain't home.
I know.
And they ain't gonna ask where is he.
Nope.
We'll just say that he's visiting grandma and grandpa right now.
Yep.
No, we'll just say that grandma and grandpa's babysitting him for right now.
Yep.
So we could come here.
Yep.
But it's too cold to take him out.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know that your parents have him for right now.
I know.
Besides the kitchen cupboard, don't know that your parents have him right now.
Nope.
Just say that that your parents are babysitting him because it's too cold to put him out.
Yep.
Why does this say sweat?
I don't know.
Really? It's stiff.
Yep.
But this side's not.
Yep.
Did we take a bath before we left? Yes.
Yeah.
That's probably why I thought my hair was dying.
I thought so.
I'm taking a bath.
I know.
So the kids are better to let's hope they put a fence right here.
Oh yeah.
Because there's two streets.
Yep.
And North Street is busy.
Oh yeah.
There's North Street and then your Pleasant Street.
Yep.
Or the beginning of Pleasant Street. The beginning of Pleasant Street.
Yep.
So let's hope they put a fence right here. Let's hope they put a fence right here. And right there. And right there.
Yep.
Because even though right there is just a walkway. A walkway to Mount Ringo and the church and all that stuff over there. Kids can still run away.
Yep.
So it's not like their friends.
Hopefully.
That's simply where we bring our son there.
Oh yeah.
What?
When we're going to be bringing our son there.
Mm-hmm. Well, you like him.
Yeah.
Oh, why is he?
So when I took that picture of you, of your cheek. I know it. I forgot to turn it off.
Well, it's on every time you film.
That's because I had the flash on.
Family did a good job.
Yeah.
Now I know that they did a good job on the VFW. I know they did a good job. Now I know that they did a good job on the VFW. I know that they did a good job burning our house.
Yep. I have.
What, can you
shoot? Yeah, that's where I got my shoes when I was little.
I've been in there.
Yeah, the Eagles. Yeah. I've been in there too.
I went to Katrina in there one time when I was a kid. They gave me some jeans.
My grandfather used to work here in the VFW.
I went to
Katrina
there. I went to Katrina there when I was like 11 or 12.
Yep.
And they gave me like 10 sun jeans. They gave me 10 sun gems.
Yep.
I got 10 sun gems from the Eagles.
That's cool.
I can't wait to take Elliot to the
gym. Oh, yeah.
Hopefully we'll have a license by then.
Oh, yeah.
We gotta start reading the books.
Yeah.
So I've been telling Davies that we have done and we haven't.
I know.
But we got to start.
Yep.
Family Dollar's closing almost in a month also since I had the
Oh, yeah.
Stock up on, like, Band-Aids.
Yep.
Stock up on, like, Band-Aids and Children's Tylenol, Advil, stuff like yep. that, and clothes.
Oh, yeah.
For Elliot.
Yep.
And us. What the hell's going on with that car we want?
I don't know.
Unless that's the Batman car.
Probably. Looks like it.
I'm not teaching you this stuff.
Your excuse, Tommy.
There's no sense of building that bank.
I know.
Well, how about the Tri-State Fed?
I know.
I know. Hey, Sunnyside.
Hi, Sunnyside.
JJ's like when we open lunch this year.
I know.
Because he has cancer.
That's what your mom says, but.
We can ask JJ.
Yeah.
I don't know if that was a
Monument Taxi. Monument Taxi.
I don't know if that was the Monument Taxi.
It is, I see it.
I don't know if it is.
It looks like it has a bat.
Oh. See a bat symbol?
Yep.
Unless I don't see a bat symbol.
I do. Yeah, it is.
Now I can see it close up. Once I got closer, I can see it.
I know.
When you're far away, when we're far away, it's hard to see.
Yep. I know.
Are you just going to film until we get up there?
I'm just going to film until you get up there.
Okay.
I know.
And his daughter. And
yep.